go and move all the way over there.
Good to go.
Still staying in cover. Mind control Archon. And hack the Andromedon. And their main focus is still on that mini beacon. Well, this was a little bit easier chance to hit that sectapod then. Come on, me! Why I'm such a bad shot there? And... oh dear, Kelly was found out. Lightning hand shot on that Andromedon. Actually not yet. I first want to get a little bit of its armor out. So let's see where we can do that most easily. Acid bomb in middle of them.
Granata!
Oh no, I missed the... That's not going to hit that Andromedon. Well, that kind of failed. ...60% chance to hit that. I don't want to use that just yet, but I guess I'll have to if I want to. Alright, those might not actually work. That gas bomb won't work either. Soul fire on this mutant.
Dein Fleisch ist schwach.
So we can use Kelly.
Zufrieden?
Just wait for now. Let's get the Tesla. Actually, how's combat protocol? That's quite good in fact, so make that or use that. We need to take down that sectapod. Yeah, I have to use these now.
Quella corazza è tosta.
How's your chances? Let's activate serial and hopefully finish off that sectapod with that, this one shot and then take that another shot at Andromedon. No such luck. That was wasted then. Anyone else that I haven't yet used? Oh, Archon. I'll be moving you. Here, and then shoot that Andromedon. No, Andromedon. Actually, I need to get that sectapod down. And having that Archon there, make it down. Make that Andromedon target that the Archon instead. I should have that. Yes, you. Oh, come on. Well, let's get him over there. And now let's see. 60% chance to hit. Take that shot. And then Kylon take next shot. That wasn't good.
In reserva.
No, I want to hit that Andromedon.
That armor's tough.
Yeah, I kind of missed those shots there. How's my null lance? Yes, I know. It's a mind-controlled friendly fire. And now, just Kelly left. Rapid fire on that Andromedon cell. There we go.
Impressed yet?
Well, I have come to expect you to do those things, so not really.
Seems doable.
Now we need to scout ahead. Once again. Let's use Archon for that. While we still can. There's that route. Just go as far as you can. This Archon will die next turn anyway, so nothing to really worry about. And Andromedon cell too. Now let's just keep moving our guys up.
Roger.
Da Vinci over there. We just need to avoid that acid trail we just put down.
Affirmative. Scatto.
Blank can go. Actually, I'm going to move blank a little bit carefully here. Doesn't seem to be anything over there, so I can put him on full cover there. Tesla, follow him.
10-4.
Myself will be moved after blank 2. Now Kelly, I'll cover over there. Too bad I can put you back on a concealment just yet.
Overwatch
there.
On Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's get everyone. Da Vinci, I need to get you up there.
Posizione confermata.
Got my squad a little bit too spaced away from each other, so this will take some time. Not going to enter that room before everyone is close enough. But that doesn't mean I won't be putting them all the way over here.
All over it!
Blank. Over there. Tesla. All the way over there. Myself. Next to Kelly. And I can use Andromedon to scout. Just saving his, or actually, he will be moved inside now.
Astounding. This entire facility submerged beneath our oceans. For how long, I wonder? One problem at a time, Doctor.
Well,
unformed is but a shadow of our truth. We seek to defy that which would consume us all. Your efforts deny the sacrifice of those who came before. You leave us helpless.
Hello, Avatar. And they pulled up that same old plotline, aliens from beneath the sea. I kind of was expecting and kind of wasn't expecting that. Actually, reload and then go on Overwatch.
Oh yeah!
Come get some.
Got it covered.
Oh no. That was something I didn't want to happen. Yes! Good hit, Kelly. Now there's two more such good hits. Well, there's Avatar now. I have my people. Oh, it was Codex, not Avatar. But still, I had too many people too grouped up together. Now, what kind of chances you have? Not very good ones. So, let's just get you up here and wait for next turn with you. Meanwhile, I need to move everyone else out of that psionic cloud. Is that inside it, or... Hopefully not. Oh, right, that Overwatch. Luckily that wasn't too painful. And used your free reload.
Pronto far fuoco.
Too bad I can't really use that saturation wire. Or can I? Not as well as I hope, but actually I'm going to
riprendo tutti.
Use it anyway. And you missed that codex there. Well, too bad. Too bad. Now let's get the blank out of there. Can I get you? If I move, put you here and then there.
Okay, been on TV.
Oh, that second overwatch. That was quite bad hit. But that should give us a chance to hit them with this void rift. Yeah.
Right in there.
I need to take care of that codex. And another hit. Or maybe not.
Eine erledigt. Noch tausend.
Ah! That worked! Not how I actually wanted, but what are you doing? Oh yes! We got mind control fast. And then now we move Kailun over there, and then heal up. Blank.
Go heal him.
That's good. Then we move Tesla all the way over here, I think.
Heading out.
And since you don't have free reload, just give Kelly aid protocol. Because I will be moving her little bit closer. All the way over there. Actually, that's myself. I was going to move Kelly there and reload her.
No problem, boss.
She should stick on a stay, get on Overwatch with that threat assessment.
Let's do this.
And now, moving myself. But where do I want to move? There, there, and there. And can I get them with dimensional rift? I can! That should work. Good, good, good. Except that cloning there. That wasn't good. Especially if you put that
position
there. No one got hit there, but still that clone. Flanking myself. Luckily only Overwatch. Good work, Kelly. Good work.
Well, how about that?
finish it up. That's for XCOM. This is going surprisingly well. Considering how it could have gone. And now, Da Vinci, you finish off that codex there.
Piaciuto.
And now let's get our group back together near this gate.
Bene.
Kailun. All the way over there.
Moving out.
Kepler. I don't really want to move him too far.
Vado in posizione.
Overwatch for now. Blank, reload. And stick on overwatch.
In fire shots.
Reload.
It's killing time.
And as far as you can
I'm
get.
On it.
And myself reload. And moving to middle of here. Now Kelly, you poke around.
Seems doable.
Nothing yet. Going to risk it and move her over there.
Holding.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Let's get people inside now. Kailun.
If you say so.
Nothing yet. Kepler. All the way towards
Mi muovo.
Kelly. Da Vinci, stay there for now, but let's get the blank.
Hoffentlich lohnt sich das.
Tesla. Yeah, seems like I have to dash him.
Got it covered!
Da Vinci. Just let's move Kailun. Or maybe can I move Kelly first? Yes, I can. She can go over there.
I'm going.
Next let's get the Kailun.
Okay, I'll go.
There. And move Da Vinci where he was.
Forte chiaro.
And then bring him myself forward. All the way over there. And now flank. Go on over, but same goes for Kelly.
I'm holding position.
I'm on it.
So how big place this is? We are still quite far away. At least that it feels like that. Let's get Kelly first. Which side? Let's check out this side first and then.
No problem, there. Boss. Advent troops spotted.
Ah, there's that avatar.
You are a great soldier. You are an avatar. You can lead our armies and save your world. Return to us.
There can be no
more delay.
Though I find the possibilities proposed by the creature intriguing, I believe we have passed the point of rational discourse.
We didn't come here to talk.
Yeah. Take it down.
Your persistence is admirable, but tired. It is time to accept the path laid out before you, Commander.
Oh, be quiet, Ori.
You were once our greatest asset against this world. It can be so once again.
Yeah, I am. Just let you... Just think you can believe that. That didn't come out right. What I meant to say, just never mind, I'm going to mess it anyway, so... Overwatch.
Sono in allerta.
Da Vinci. Move there.
Si può fare.
And stay on a pistol overwatch for now.
Sono in allerta.
Kailun. Go there.
I guess that'll be okay.
I need to get to you closer.
Position bestätigt.
And then Tesla. Tesla can come all the way. Actually, not the all the way, but over there.
Move, move, move!
And now I will be using myself by moving here. I should be flanking that another avatar, and I can hopefully finish it off. Not really, how about null lands on it? Still, that's not good. How about mind control? If I could actually get the mind... Actually, that's not going to work. So if I take mind control of that Archon, that should... hopefully help out a little bit. And now I got Kelly left. You can't really reach them from there. Can't really hit anything with that. 40% chance to take care of that, or... Yeah, try your luck. Well, you hit it at least, so... And second was a miss.
Terminated.
What are you doing? Something nasty. Oh. Yeah, that's not good one. I have to remember not to group up my guys that close.
They got friends.
More of them. That's not good. That's not good. Yeah, this ain't looking good at all. Okay, I'm going to put up a kill zone with the Da Vinci because of those results. Then Kailun, you go over there and hopefully flank that Archon. And you can see, even see it. So just take a chance at the chrysalid.
Deflection.
I should have used his ability there. I'll move Kepler here.
Mr. Movendo.
Use free reload. And then launch incendiary.
Recaricato.
Or I would launch if I could. Why I get two? I can launch it on that side, but that's not useful over there. So just go on over. Blank, you go on this side and keep eye out for those codexes that are coming from there. Overwatch. Now, Tesla, I need to move you. Is that the inside of that? It's hard to tell. Yes, it seems to be inside of it. So once again, grouping up my guys a little bit too close together. And giving 8 protocol for Kepler. Now I'm going to move myself all the way over here and do exactly the same trick as they did. Dimensional rift. Hopefully taking care of all of them here. Well, at least that one chrysalis will go down. Oh no, you don't run away. You don't run away. Melee attack on it. If you can. You can. Oh great. So 50% chance to fire it, or can you? You could put that up. But is it really useful? It's going to move anyway. So, not really. So, just fire your weapon. And you missed! You even turned your weapon away at last minute. Oh no, not going to move her there, but I really could use run and gun now, but there's not really places for that, and the only thing I can do is slash that, which put me in danger zone again. Yeah, I'll have to take this risk and put her over. Is that in? It seems to be in that area, so going to put her over here and put or try to shoot that. Actually, no, that result it should be dealt with by our supports. So make it stop that certain harpoon. Good!
Did you see that one?
Yes, hopefully I won't regret that. Alright, with that move I won't regret it. Yeah, I know. Another avatar. And a couple of faceless too, and... Oh, great. They didn't make this one easy. Hello. Oh no, you're not taking any.
What did it work? No, nothing. It's nothing.
Oh no, don't. Alright. It was for a moment I thought you were hitting Kelly. That's not good. That's definitely not good. Second shot? Or what are you doing now? Yes, there we go. That's what's supposed to happen.
Bersaglio nemico a terra.
Take care of that enemy avatar.
Nemici multipli in avvicinamento.
Don't tell me there's another there. Just mutants, but still... They are overloading us. Yeah, I think I'll have to trigger this restoration. Can I get anything done with it? Blank. I can try.
Ich gehe schon.
Not the chances I was hoping for. But I can no, it won't reach them. I take control of one of them, or should I just use try to take control of one of them.
Lass mich hinein.
I need all the extra help I can use. Good. Now, if I move Kailun
here,
and then send out the restoration, that should heal up our whole squad.
Big heal!
to everyone. I didn't want you to heal him. Well, next I need to move. Come on, these aren't good. These ain't good. These odds just are worse than possible. And I have to risk myself so much here to be able to do anything. Do that null lance. I need that. Good. Oh, don't run away again! Especially with the chain mind control there. Kepler, move over there. Can you reach them with your grenade? All three. Is there... It's almost hitting all of them. There. That should hit all three of them.
Boom!
That's my last incendiary grenade, or any kind of grenade on Kepler. Yes! I don't have to worry about them on next turn. Now, how do I deal with Kelly's mind control? Well, at least I'm going to divide up my crew. I don't want a repeat of what happened earlier. Now, how far away did that? It's all the way over there. And of course I can't reach it with this. And there's that another group over there too. So if I put this Archon up here, he should see everything and sticking on Overwatch. Yep. I hope I don't make mistakes here with that. Why are your shot chances so horrible here? Let's get Da Vinci up here.
Ricardo.
Maybe he can see better from there.
Scanning.
That's those mutants dealt with. Okay, Lee. No. That wasn't what I wanted. Did that miss or was that hit? I think it was a miss. Luckily. What are you doing? Oh. Luckily you targeted that codex. At least I think you did only target that codex. No, not the Kelly, not. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Just as long as you don't shoot at them, I'm okay with it. Thank you for dealing that for me. Here comes another codex. Not the codex, but the avatar. There's supposed to be third one incoming too. I don't mind how that Archon being one target there. And now comes the baseless. Pleasantly surprised if I can get this
multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
This mission complete without any deaths. Even more faceless. Oh come on! When it's going to end? Probably when I kill those avatars. It just feels like it's never ending here. I wish I could have brought all of my soldiers on this mission. Sure, it would have taken so long, but still. Take that free shot. There we go. Now, can you see that? No, you can't really see. Need to reload too. Let's see what kind of take out that faceless there. I said take out that faceless, not leave it with one health. Kailun, we need you. No. I can't really advance towards those avatars with so many enemies incoming to us. Just reload.
Let's do this!
Now, Kepler. Is there... That's only half cover there. Take that full cover.
Ricardo.
And stick on Overwatch.
Ricardo.
I need to move you. I could move him here, but then we have those faceless incoming. So that's not good. While here it's too exposed area here. But it should give you view of that avatar there. Go take it. You're flanking them, but... And you need to reload, right? How about soulfire? Well, it's better than nothing. But can you reach it with Void Rift? You can! Is there any... Doesn't seem like there's any enemies there, but...
Willkommen in der Leere!
I need to use that. Hopefully rupturing him. Oh no, you escaped! Why? Why? Ah... That's unfair. Now... You can only blame yourself for that. Kill zone with the Tesla.
Locking it down.
How about myself? I can't see anyone but the Archon there. And I can't really move myself too close with so many enemies around. And yet I need to move. I'll have to take that half cover there. To give some kind of cover for blank. ...100% chance to hit. Take it out. I should have gone overwatch myself, but we need to pin those enemy numbers. Now, Archon time. Placing pinions, forcing them to move here. Kelly. Can I get Kelly? I can get Kelly over here, but still that's way too many enemies that can see.
Seems doable.
Especially with so little health. But if I use oh yes, incendiary bomb on that avatar. I might have just lost Kelly there, but it's a risk I have to take. And that's probably that third avatar. Oh yes. Oh come on, I wanted you to trigger something. Well, my Archon is still up. No, 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 no! Not blank! Good Tesla! Not good enough, but... Oh, no, 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 no! Just way too many of them. Don't die, don't die, don't die.
Okay, that's not me.
That was bad. Who is targeted? I can't say. Well, that was a... odd. Luckily that missed. I need him for a while now. Good. That's good. Yeah, run away, run away. I said run away. Okay. And then Tesla's shot wasn't good enough for Kelly. What are they doing? Ain't doing what I'm expecting them. Good shot. Good shot.
Target eliminated.
And here comes the last one of them. Oh no! I can't afford any of these misses. And that's going to clone that one. Yes, as I expected. Now, I need to move you, but I also need to reload and clone. Run and gun all the way over here, and then pistol overwatch.
Despacco! Goro!
Need to leave that side. Fire pistol. Should I take it? Or just... yeah, take it. We don't want any of those that can shoot at us. Now, Kailun, I need you to heal flank. Yeah, he took way too many hits there.
Healer mode.